Hello, dear YouTube video viewers. Today's subject is Sibel Can. Who is Sibel Can? Sibel Can was born on 1 August 1970, Engin Can Güre and Emine Gül of daughter in Karagümrük, Fatih, as the first child of Sezer Can Güre. The mother of Sibel Can, who was in primary school, graduated, was Mudanya from Bursa, and her father was a Yugoslavian immigrant. Her real name is Sibel Can Güre. Her father, Mr. Engin, was a violinist, accompanied by several famous soloists. Sibel Can, introduction to music in an early age. At the age of 13, she was singing and dancing in Vienna, then in Germany, the Netherlands, and Israel, accompanied by her father's violin. She returned to Turkey. She started to work in Halikarnas Casino with her age consult. The artists who appeared in clubs such as Galata Tower and Astoria and Nükhet Duru's refinement of Fahrettin Arslan changed her world suddenly. The artist thus took her first stage in Maxim Casino. However, with the help of Fahrettin Arslan, the age of the court was enlarged at the age of 6 for the closure of the penitentiary because of its small age. Thus, she became the oriental dancer of Maxim Casino. Can danced for 3 years. Maxim Casino, Muazzez Abacı, Neşe Karaböcek, Emel Sayın found the opportunity to work in the sub-staff of names such as. She was only 17 years old when she was promoted to an soloist. In 1987, Sibel Can released her first album, Günah Bize, from Kervan Plak. It was Orhan Gencebay's support in this album. The album shortly broke sales records. In 1988, she married secretly at the house of Zerrin, in the house of Zerrin Özer, who was one of the most popular names of that period. Later, she gave birth to two children named Engin Can and Melisa. Sibel Can, who released an album almost every year, was transferred to rock music in 1995. The artist who had a big rise changed her style slightly in the 1995 album Şarkılarda Senden Yana Büyük. The album Deli Yüreğim, Dedikodu, such as parts of the album More Than Can's old album. In 1997, Serdar Ortaç composed the album Padişah 1997. Sultans with Sibel Can, Turkey has become the most talked name. In 1999, she left Hakan Ural. In 2000, she released a new era with the album is Turkish Art Music. Here is Sibel Can 2000 album. In the same year, she married Sulhi Aksüt, who gave birth to a son named Emir. In addition to her album work, Sibel Can has also appeared in many TV shows and films. She also proved her success against the camera with series such as Pavement Flower, Gülüm, What Happened to Us, and Berivan. She has been working with Emre Plak since 2001, and her most recent album Akşam Sefası was released in 2007 with her fans. In addition to her album work, Sibel Can has also appeared in many TV shows and films. She appeared before the camera in such series as The Pavement Flower, Gülüm, What Happened to Us, and Berivan. Married. She married with Hakan Ural on 28 September 1988. She was divorced on February 17, 1999. Engin Can, born January 27, 1992, and Melissa, born August 22, 1994, gave birth to children. Second marriage in 2000, the contractor was married to Sulhi Aksüt in September 2010. They divorced. She gave birth to a son named Emir, born August 2000. In 2011, Seyyah released his album Hançer Sırak Record, increased success and finally in April of 2012, Merk's album was released. In February of 2014, she released her album Galata. She played in Kashmir Halı commercials for a while and has been the face of this brand for many years. In April 2016, Sibelcan released the album Arabesque from DMC Music. In this album, the legendary composer Burhan Bayars, Gülüm Benim, Sevim, It's Pacing, Mavi Mavi, she sang her beloved songs for the first time with you, such as I Am Lonely Friends, Mutlu Ol Yeter, Hasret Rüzgarları, Hatim, Gurbet Geceleri. Sibelcan gave a concert in Bostancı Performing Arts Center on the 19th of August 2016 at Harbiye Cemil Topuzlu Open Air Theater and performing songs from Arabesque album for the first time. Orhan Gencebay discovered the great master of me since then I have loved Arabesque music, she said. Sibelcan performed a duet with Ayla Çelik on Bağdat on August 10, 2016 at the Harbiye of Istanbul. The duet was named Sin With My Day by APO Burak King, she made. Can, in an interview before the concert, I discovered APO and Burak King through my children. They have seen over 100 million. I am very excited to be rapping for the first time. In October 2016, she was a jury member Sound of Turkey contest. In this contest, Hadise Sibelcan'la Sibelcan, she never had a funny side of him. Her had a funny she is. She was selected as the best Arabesque fantasy music artist of the year in the Golden Butterfly Awards ceremony. Held in November 2016, Okan Bayülgen, the host of the night in the contest, reacts to the fans' joke about their weight. Yes, Sibelcan now is the most famous singer in Turkey, especially she introduces and products her listeners with fantasy music albums. And also she goes on the TV shows and also films. In addition to her album work, Sibelcan also has appeared in many TV shows and films. She also proved her success against the camera with series such as Pale Flower, What About That, and Berivan. She has been working with Emre Plak since 2001, and her most recent album, Akşam Sefası, was released in 2007 with her fans. In addition to her album work, Sibelcan has also appeared in many TV shows and films. She appeared before the camera in such series Pavement Flower, Gülüm, What Happened to Us, and Barivan. Yes. In 2011, Seyyah released her album Hançer Sırak Record, increased the success, and finally in April of 2012, Meşk's album was released. In February of 2014, she released her album Galata. She played in Kashmir Halı commercials for a while and has been the face of this brand for many years. In April 2016, she can release the album Arabesque from DMC Music. In this album, the legendary composer Burhan Bayars, Gülüm Benim, Sevim, It's Passing, Mavi Mavi. She sang her beloved songs for the first time with such as I Am Lonely Friends, Mutlu Ol Yeter, Hasret Rüzgarları, Hatim, Gurbet Geceleri. Sibelcan gave a concert in Bostancı Performing Arts Center on 19th of August 2016 at Harbiye Cemil Topuzlu Open Air Theater and performing songs from Arabesque album for the first time. Orhan Gencebay discovered the great master of me. Since then I have loved Arabesque music, she said. Sibelcan performed a duet with Ayla Çelik on Bağdat on August 10, 2016 at the Harbi of Istanbul, the duet was named Sin With My Day by APO Burak King. She made. Thank you.